Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to answer the question of whether your hair grows faster when you're sleeping compared to when you're awake. Now, this might sound like a really strange question with an obvious answer, but when I was a kid, an elderly woman had given me a whole list of ways that I could make my hair grow faster. I was told that hair grows fastest when it was trimmed on a full moon, it grew fastest between the ages of 16 and 24, it grew faster in the summer compared to in the winter, and it also grew faster when you're asleep compared to when you're awake. So I had already covered whether those were true for cutting on the full moon and whether hair grows faster in the summer or winter, but does your hair grow faster when you're asleep compared to when you're awake? Well, first let's consider the sympathetic versus parasympathetic nervous systems. When the sympathetic nervous system is activated, this is often associated with the fight or flight response. So the blood flow is directed away from the smooth muscles of the gastrointestinal tract and directed towards the skeletal muscles where you'll be ready to spring into action or run away from whatever monster or lion that's chasing you. So this also happens in the blood vessels of the skin. These become constricted as well and blood flow is directed away from the skin to give warning to the muscles below. This is why some people look pale or blanched when they're really scared. You might also find that when you're scared you get goosebumps, so the hair on your arms or on the back of your neck stands on end. I know that when I'm genuinely startled, I can feel the back of my head sort of prickle, but this is not necessarily a good thing for your hair because blood flow is being directed away from the skin, so nutrients are also constricted from the follicles. Now, in the parasympathetic nervous system, when you're resting and ruminating, blood flow in the digestive system is high. However, studies have shown that activation of the parasympathetic nervous system, while it doesn't constrict blood flow to the skin, it doesn't do a huge job in dilating blood vessels to the skin either. So maybe having better blood flow isn't necessarily directly related to your rest and digest body state, but simply inversely correlated with the fight and flight state. So maybe the rate of hair growth is related to the duration of sleep, perhaps, instead of sympathetic versus parasympathetic. Well, maybe the idea that hair grows faster when you sleep came about because one person or a group of people discovered that when they don't sleep as much, their hair grows slower, and when they get plenty of sleep, their hair might grow faster. So it's possible that they might notice greater hair growth in the span of a month when they're sleeping well, and they say, well, I'm sleeping longer and my hair is growing faster, therefore more sleep causes faster hair growth. But once again, correlation does not equal causation. And there are ways of showing this. If sleep were directly tied to faster hair growth, then accelerated hair growth would be documented in patients with hypersomnia and those who fall in sleep-like states or sleep-like comas for months or years. And I've been searching all over and I have not found anything that linked extreme amounts of sleep with noticeably accelerated hair growth. However, some sleep disorders on the other end of the spectrum, such as insomniacs, have sometimes noticed that their hair growth slows or stops completely. Some sleep disorders, like certain types of narcolepsy, are thought to be possible autoimmune disorders, and oftentimes autoimmune conditions can pop up or develop together. And some studies actually link narcolepsy with alopecia areata. But this does not necessarily apply to people with properly functioning immune systems, and it does not really answer the question of whether being asleep causes your hair to grow faster. But I will probably say that the answer to this is no. And from my studies in microscopy, I know that there is absolutely no possible way to cram a human head under a scanning electron microscope to actually measure the rate of hair growth by the nanometer in vivo, despite what people might say about beard seconds. So it doesn't really matter whether you're asleep or you're awake, you're going to be dead if you're under a scanning electron microscope. So I would probably say that it's not the excess of sleep that speeds up hair growth, but rather it's the lack of sleep that slows hair growth. There is unfortunately no amount of sleep that will force your hair to grow above and beyond the potential rate that has already been determined by your genetic code. But it is your responsibility to get the right amount of sleep for your body so that it works optimally. You know, your body is healthy and functioning at maximum efficiency, and this will translate to better hair growth as well. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know what you think about this hair growth during sleep debate, and leave a comment or post a video response. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.